Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to my new game plus run of Sekiro: Shadows Die Twice. I'm back. We're here with Stormy and Charles, and we are going to take on Gyoza the Demon. Be honest, I love the intro to this boss fight.
Oh boy, here we go. Oh yeah, shine.
We're going to buff.
My name is Kyobu Masataka, and you are-
I feel bad for interrupting that, but I need this. Yeah, no shit. Is it the first Zelda enough already?
I know, right? Look here.
That wasn't even timed right, and I did. Yeah, right there, you missed. My very first win against him already, and wow, I gotta say, I've come a very long way.
That time?
Not at all.
Yes.
Didn't even use a resurrection.
Just heal, that's it. That's pretty impressive, especially for this game.
Only three heals at that. Only two heals at that.
That is true.
Oh, I know. I'm hoping that maybe I can make Genichiro my bitch. Even if I... And I know I'm going to be able to. I'm going to give you guys all a heads up. I plan on trying to do a no-death run for you guys on screen. I mean, that's already failed, but I'm in against the bosses. I will be off-screen training against the bosses and getting the rhythms down before really doing the recording. I'm not the best at this game, but I'm going to try my best for you guys. Oh, look.
Assisting from Sakuna definitely can be unforgiving, just like any other Souls game.
It's another one of the memorial mob.
Care to purchase an offering?
Another one.
Where you find the departed, you'll find the memorial mob. a battlefield is our paradise. Go ahead. Buy an offering.
Definitely want that for later. Bank money for now. Let's get more snap seeds, because I'll need them for Lady Butterfly's fight.
Where you find the departed, you'll find the memorial mound. Wherever your travels take you, make sure you bring some offerings.
The Tengu. Lord Ishii.
Another rat. But those eyes, a starving wolf. Before I kill you, tell me your name.
Tell me your name!
No name to give. You shinobi are all the same. You die nameless, with no one to mourn you. However, your left arm, a prosthetic shinobi arm, it reminds me of... That's it. A one-armed wolf. I like it. Which means Sekiro. That is what I shall name you.
Who are you?
I am the Tengu of Ashina. Come, Sekiro.
Care to hunt some rats with me?
What?
Rats have snuck into Ashina. Scurrying about like they own the place. There are all kinds of rats out there, and they must be cut down. Every last one of them. It seems you have a talent for killing. Allow me to help you hone that talent. What'll it be, Sekiro? Will you hunt rats with me?
Very well.
Excellent. You'll need this if you're with me, Sekiro.
The rat description. A description of the rats that have snuck into Ashina. Speak to the Tengu again once the rats are dealt with. The rats. Assassins from Senpo Temple. Short stature. Bamboo hats. A number of rats are lurking about, last seen around the Ashina Castle Gate.
What is this?
The face of a rat. And where it makes its home. Go and kill it. If you do, I will give you something that will aid you in battle.
But we already have it, so you'll probably just give us gold. Pellet. Door. Little old lady who's in this tire bottle anyway.
Oh! You survived! That accursed Gyobu's finally a corpse, I take it. That changes nothing, you know. There'll be more wars, there'll be more corpses, and deep-seated hatred will run wild. Where's all that hatred go? Haven't you ever wondered? Guess not. Guess you haven't. That's why I pity you. And I pitied him. Now then, be gone already. There's no end to war, no matter what this old hag says. Your duties will never change, either. That's just how it is.
It's very fitting that Ishin would call himself the Tengu. And why the Senpo monks have a fear of him. There is a Buddhist proverb that tells... Or it's a tale, I suppose, not a proverb. That tells of the Tengu creatures, and that they whisked away bad monks, spirited them away. How ironic, considering the Senpo monks have fallen as they have, and Ishin's hunting them that have run into this castle.
Yeah.
I like that touch. Speaking of more rats.
It seems Ishin's illness is indeed grave.
The land of Ashina will not last much longer. Even with Genichiro on our side. What about our other mission?
Black Hat is fighting like a demon by the Serpent Valley side of the castle.
Then that's where we're going next. But keep your wits about you. The Black Hat Badger won't go down without a fight.
This time I plan to talk to him this round. I completely missed him my first go around in this game. You have to kill this one first or he gives you away. Already.
We're really planning to use that thing? In the battle. I know. But what choice do we have? Desperate times call for desperate measures. We're in no position to worry about what others might think.
Yes, but...
Hey, keep it together, soldier. Keep talking like that, and they'll put you on its detail. And when it's mad, it doesn't discriminate between friend or foe.
The bull. I do not know if this will be. I got three revives, it's only got one health bar.
Flaming ice.
Oh dear.
Is that an ice? What if I'm gonna ice? seen that.
Thank heavens. Thank heavens.
For what do you pray?
Oh, you there. Have you heard of the Senpo Temple? The Senpo Temple on Mount Kongo.
I might have been there.
A very special holy person lives in that place. Mm-hmm. Go on. Join me in prayer. Thank heavens. Thank heavens.
Y'all got a boss fight and a mini boss all in one video. And I'm gonna show you how to cure dragon rot. I mean, I already can. I don't know if I still have the bell charm. I think I still gotta go through her, the dialogue of her talking to him. Which is perfect. I can go around and listen. She's here.
Have you seen the sculptor lately?
Yes. He's...
All I know is what Dogen told me long ago. That the dragon's heritage can bestow the power of resurrection. However, it is not any ordinary power. Repeated use leads to stagnation, which will eventually reach a point where it overflows. This causes those who do not have the power to become sick. A disease known as dragon rot. He knew much about it, but even so, he was unable to determine a cure. Forgive me.
Is there a way to treat this dragon rot?
I do not know. However, it must be stopped. I am unsure. But the first step is to look through my mentor's research and see if I can discover a way.
Thank you.
I still don't understand the particulars, but... It appears as though your body is no longer confined by the rules of our world. Come and see me if you notice anything alarming.
I will.
Goodbye.
What is it?
Sculptor.
I don't need your concern. I'm not normal, you see. No mere dragon rot will kill me.
It actually won't kill anybody, but it's still slightly annoying and worrying. And now she's not here or in here. She's in here talking to him. Go around.
Yes. That should be enough. Thank you, orangutan.
Emma, what are you going to do with the coughed up blood of an old bastard?
I'm going to research the dragon rot. I want to find the cure for it, orangutan. I'm doing this for your sake, too.
You are you?
don't need your meddling. I'll get over it on my own.
Now then, let me take a look. Dragonrod infected blood. How exactly is this illness caused?
Dogen, them is just like you.
Flows like water on New Game Plus.
It does, oh my.
What are you doing?
Oh, I didn't realize you were here. The sculptor has been coughing blood. I took a sample of this blood for my Dragonrod research.
A sample of his blood?
Yes, blood that he's coughed up. The color of the blood itself appears to be tainted, stagnant, but the sculptor's blood alone isn't enough to reach any conclusions.
Is there anything I can do?
Yes. Bring me samples of blood coughed up by others that suffer from the dragon rot. If I have more, I'll be able to learn more about the disease.
If I come across anyone afflicted by the dragon rot, I'll ask them.
Thank you. Goodbye.
You're here too. It's so busy here today.
Alright. And I do know where I have someone NPC. I noticed that I ended up with two cases of Dragon Rock instantly on my first time.
Oh.
Yeah. So I'm guessing New Game Plus is less forgiving on that front as well. Oh yeah,
New Game Plus, they're like, nope, we're not messing around now.
It seemed to be completely random. As to who would win. I mean, there was, after like six repeated deaths after an attempt on my boss, I had like fucking half my NPC list to get a thing afflicted. So I don't know. I am grateful that if you fail in the memory challenges, you don't spread dragon rot or lose anything. So
that is very nice.
Although, I do think that, say you're doing the challenge, you get through Yobu and Lady Butter, Phantom Butter, Lady Butter. And you get to enter Ishin, but you've used up your revives. I do believe that sticks. Staring at me as I stabbed your buddy, and now you just came over and just look at your buddy's corpse.
Indeed.
Tech Lord, yes, I know.
I'm taking a
blood, please. Sorry, I skipped the dialogue, but I don't want to get shot at or Granny get shot at.
Now to bring this
back. Who's there? Who's there?
And get pulled off. I don't know if they can die from enemy fire. But I think we can kill them on accident.
Been waiting for you, good sir. I procured some goods with the coin you gave me. Go on, buy something.
Hard to believe that you give him $30 and he manages to get all this.
Wow. I know he's impressive, so I gotta say.
By the way, good sir, I'm going to let you in on something.
All right.
I'm thinking about expanding.